And I'm back. Finished the FNAF 3 demo on night 3. Before I was like, go on this demo. I wish I could go to at least night 5. Yeah, night 3 is going to be the last one. It'll be the last thing in this unless I get bored and just want to go try and get dead. I don't know some of it. So yeah, let's do this. Yeah. There we go. More stuff at the top of it.
Hello. For today's lesson, we will be continuing our training on proper handling techniques. When using an animatronic as a sim, please ensure that the animatronic parts are tightly compressed and fastened by the spring lock located around the inside of the sim. It may take a few moments. Position your head and torso between these parts in a manner where you can move and speak. Try not to nudge or press against any of the spring locks inside the suit. Do not touch the spring locks at any time. Do not breathe on the spring locks, as moisture may loosen them and cause them to break loose. In the case that the spring locks come loose while you are wearing the suit, please try to maneuver away from populated areas before bleeding out, as to not ruin the customer experience. As always, if there is ever an emergency, please go to the designated safe room. Every location is built with one extra room that is not included in the digital map layout program animatronics or security. This room is hidden to customers, specifically animatronics, and is always off camera. As always, remember to smile, keep with the face, and break the bad hair.
Now, balloon boy, why? Balloon boy, why do you have to do that? Okay, where is he?
Hello?
Who is he? Probably in this game. Who is he? We're missing? Oh, he's down there. Get back in there. Get back into the camera. You stay. I am moving him back out. No. Just no. Get over here. Get in the camera now. Where is he? Here? I'm so screwed. Balloon boy had to do that to me. Wait a minute. Who is he? The wind. No. Dang. Let me see if I can pull him away. I'm just keeping the way as long as possible.
Hello.
Get over there. I'm watching that sound.
Hello?
I'm so screwed. Oh. He's right there. Get over here. Muskrat already. Yep. Kill me! Hello? No, just kill me already, Springtrap. There you go! I'm sure I'm probably in. I'll probably get a clip of him away. I'm just an idiot! I just pulled him away. I got a camera. I'll probably be in the night. I'm an idiot. Blue Boys fucking screwed me up. Let's go again. Try it again. Let's do this. So, he's trying. So, where is he? Is he right here? Okay, no, he's in Cam 10. That's how I'm gonna start. I might be able to maneuver it to the way for a good amount of time. It's because I don't really sort of don't have many going in safe or so.
Hello?
Just because I can. Save us off in the path. I'm gonna do it later. Me wants to go out to the storm thing. Okay. Going into can then. Back in the campaign now. There we go. Good spring trap. That's a good dog. That's a good boy. He's become a dog. He's a dog now. He's a dog. And he's out. He's coming. No, that one. Yeah. Right there. You see those little white dots on his eye? My phone just went off.
Hi.
Aw. Oh. He loves it. You know. Sometimes the sounds of him moving are the sounds of him that also like the sounds of him going into a vent. Just in the room. Okay, well, I think if I had just exited out, I would have stayed. You mangle now, stuff on the wind. Golden Freddy over here? Nope. Okay, ventilation air. The ventilation. Ventilation. Oh, blue boy, that time I was ready. Blue boy, you ain't getting me this time. You're a lot better, at least. I'm gonna do it, right? I know where he is. Unless he starts to go on a crazy spree through cameras. It's very possible.
Hello.
Hi, Freddy. Freddy just the walking by. Just over there walking. Don't mind me. Just not what looking at you at all, Freddy. Oh gosh, now. Gosh, now. Now. Look at. Go. Look. I can't look over. Shit. So I'm going to win. No, blue boy. It's 4 a.m. I think that's the sound of a Freddy. Yep.
Hello.
See, no one here, no mango. position ever. Freddy, don't you do it. Good Freddy. He didn't, you know, gonna jump scare me. Yeah, cause I'm not in the mood right now. Oh, crap. That's my blaming. I don't give a crap.
Hello?
Okay, you know, man. No, he's gone. Shoot, where is he? Oh gosh, no! Frickin' Chica, I'm so I'm gonna die. Thanks a lot, Chica. Oh my god. There we go. Oh, what? He's over from there to the campaign then. What, how'd he go? He's supposed to go in that one, not that one. What the heck? Dang.
He's in
Camp 7, and he goes, looks like he flew over to Camp 10. What the heck? It's not normal. It's a bad spring trap. But now I can win. So that's also a nice spring trap. Things get a lot worse. Why are we gonna get a lot worse now? Now. Well, that was a demo. So yeah. That's that for now. Don't know what else I'm gonna do. Me too, but yeah. One thing or something. In the meantime, bye!